Hi, welcome to Enneagram Universe. In this series of videos, we're going to show you different famous movie characters and discover what type of Enneagram they belong to based on their behavior in each scene. There is something special about wanting to understand ourselves through other people, and this is the possibility of recognizing ourselves in others helps us understand why we act the way we do and how we can improve. Understanding the traits of our own personality and those around us can lead to a lot of self-discovery. Here is a list of movie characters that play characteristics of the Enneagram Type 9, known as the Peacemaker. Make sure to subscribe by simply clicking on the subscribe button located below the video player. Let's remember that Enneagram 9s seek to maintain harmony and avoid conflicts. They are easygoing and can be seen as calm and balanced. They can be seen as indifferent or disinterested, but in reality, they are avoiding taking a stance or taking action. They may have difficulty making decisions. With this in mind, let's get into it. 1. Uncle Ben, Spider-Man.
Now, wait a minute, Peter. We need to talk.
Well, we can talk later.
In the movie Spider-Man, Uncle Ben is portrayed as a wise and caring mentor to the main character, Peter Parker. Throughout the movie, there are several scenes that illustrate Uncle Ben's Enneagram Type 9 traits. When Peter first gets his powers, Uncle Ben encourages him to use them responsibly and for good, rather than for personal gain. He repeatedly emphasizes the importance of great power comes with great responsibility.
This guy, Flash Thompson, he probably deserved what happened. But just because you can beat him up, doesn't give you the right to. Remember, with great power comes great responsibility.
When Peter's actions as Spider-Man lead to Uncle Ben's death, he tries to avoid blaming him and instead encourages Peter to learn from his mistake.
Ben, Uncle Ben,
Peter,
over here, Uncle Ben.
Peter.
Two, Bilbo Baggins, The Lord of the Rings.
Found true courage.
In the movie, The Lord of the Rings Bilbo Baggins is portrayed as a wise and peaceful hobbit who is happy with his simple life. These are some scenes with Bilbo's Enneagram Type 9 traits.
To him.
What about this ring of yours? Is that staying too?
Yes, yes. It's in an envelope over there on the mantelpiece.
No. Wait, it's here in my pocket.
Bilbo is hesitant to leave the comfort of his home and embark on a dangerous journey, but ultimately decides to do so in order to maintain peace and prevent a war.
It's late. The road is long. Yes, it is time.
The ring is still in your pocket.
Yes.
Bilbo has a hard time making decisions, and throughout the story, he is hesitant to take action and make firm decisions. 3. Mufasa from The Lion King. In the movie, he is a wise and respected leader who is respected for his calm and balanced personality. Mufasa has a strong sense of responsibility towards his subjects and family, and he is willing to put himself in danger to protect them. Let's see the scenes.
Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.
First, when Mufasa teaches Simba about the circle of life, he explains the importance of balance and harmony in nature and encourages Simba to be a responsible leader. In the dramatic scene when Mufasa dies trying to save Simba, he sacrifices himself to protect his family and the Pride Lands, showcasing his strong sense of responsibility towards others.
That's what I'll do. I'll get that.
Those were examples of famous characters that play Enneagram 9 characteristics. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new about the Enneagram types. If you're interested in learning more about your own personality type, we highly recommend taking a free Enneagram test at enneagramuniverse.com. It's a great tool for self-discovery and personal growth. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video.